Tonight, homeowners and renters in a Greenwood mobile home community say they face eviction in 30 days, and they're not sure why. Our Taggart Houck spoke with the owners to get answers.
It was a slap in the face that they taped it on my door and ran down the road. No one called, no one. I've yet to have any verbal contact with anyone who's written these notices.